The search for a wanted man in the Black Hills has come to an end. The Somerset Police Department says Ambrose Williams was arrested in Lawrence County on Tuesday. He was wanted on a felony warrant out of North Dakota.
The search started after a car was stopped by a Somerset police officer near I-90 and Stage Stop Road. However, the car took off at a high rate of speed. Authorities say the car was found in the Piedmont area.